dispatched to 836.
Go ahead.
We currently got a four-door Merit that failed to stop in Northwood.
Copy that. 836, show me on route. Eight 36 to control.
Go ahead.
Attempting a pullover on a Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 23rd
Penis!
Episode of LCSO Camera Cops, and as you can tell, we have Craig with us.
Hello!
And today we're testing out a new car, which is PFC Barefoot's recently released Ford Crown Victoria. And if I just real quickly turn the definition on, because that is really bugging me. So first thing about this car, dash light and the light bar, like, I really like, but I think the one major drawback to it is that this vehicle doesn't have directionals, so when you press K nothing happens. However, the vehicle itself is just really nice, well done, and overall I really like it, minus the lack of directional lights, but yeah. Okay, so right now we're just going to be on our way to a shots fired call, once LCSO stop being pricks, see what's going on. Lancaster. There we go, there's only one guy. Oh. Ouch, he just took a chunk. Okay. Yeah, no need to call medics, he's dead. Oh no, we've got a domestic disturbance call. Really? You kinda deserve that, you arsehole. So it looks like the call out is gonna be probably at the grotty shot by the location on the radar. Oh, going in a bit hot there. Right, let's go ahead and see if we can't get in through the front door. So we're just going to leave him here, because usually when I request prisoner transport, it decides, the game decides to crash on me, which is annoying. I'm not responding to a suicidal subject because we all know how those go for me.
What, 9 times out of 10 you do die?
Yeah, exactly. Unless I've got a drunk and disorderly pedestrian ill. Officers in foot pursuit. LCSO, don't move.
You got a different name for each car. You're under arrest.
Yeah, well.
That's unit from Middle Park.
No rubbernecking, nothing to see.
Yeah, looks like this guy's going to jail. And we'll let the officer deal with him.
Pull over, asshole!
Charming.
I'm a cop and you're a dickhead.
Meant to press F11, but that doesn't matter.
Thank you.
Western Bird, yeah, we're definitely checking your ID.
No, you've just been racist.
He was white.
Exactly.
Someone's going to jail. They've got a revoked license date and a warrant out for their arrest. And the fact that we have 4 cop cars around us. 5 even. This guy ain't going anywhere fast.
Are you on drugs? Get out of the car now! Oh, you got some trouble, asshole!
Oh, damn.
Oh, I'm just a tourist, man!
A tourist with warrants. Alright. Considering we stopped him outside a police station, that proves quite convenient. As for the driver, we are going to do the same.
You are under arrest.
What the hell? Shouldn't have run. Simple as. Alright. Let's go ahead, head out on highway patrol here. One thing I have noticed about the car is it rolls a lot. It likes to, if you take sharp turns, it'll roll like a motherfucker. Wait. That was a red light. Why'd you just randomly go?
Hold the car to the side.
Retard. Actually, hold on. This isn't gonna end too well for him, so...
Hi! Look, You're driving like you're drunk.
Okay, babe. Much obliged.
See what kind of drugs he's on. Okay. Time to issue you with a big slap in the face of a fine. You bastard. Are you kidding me? Well, someone's getting pulled over again.
LCPD! Let's slow it down! Pull over, asshole!
Alright.
You're driving like a jackass back there? Okay, let's get out of the car nice and slow.
Ah! Are you kidding me?
Ah! Oh my gun! A gun!
Another thug out of Liberty City.
Don't talk to me like that. You know who my father is?
That's the unit right. From Lancaster.
Prisoner transport's on the way.
All units, I'm on foot.
Oh, how convenient.
Nothing for you to worry about. Move along. Keep moving. Nothing's happening.
We gotta find them. We gotta split up.
Well, okay. Alright, sorry about that guys, we just had a Craig just decided to leave the Skype chat all of a sudden, and what was here is now gone, so, and the graphics are also playing silly buggers. Now for some reason, the lighting is all screwed up as well. So bear with me guys. There we go.
Pull the car to the side.
Hola.
This vehicle is not safe for the road, friend. No guns, no drugs. Get out of here. Late for a date or something? You got ID? Yeah. Thank you. Holy shit!
Close. Yep, someone's going to jail.
I'm gonna have to ask you to step out of the vehicle. What's up? Oh, you got some trouble, asshole.
My father plays golf with your chief. Uh-huh. Don't even talk to me like that.
Yeah, huh? Hey guys, we're back. Just had a bit of trouble with requesting a prisoner transport. Like I said, it usually crashes the game, as shown there. There he is.
The courts will make you naked! To the stables, officer!
Ha! Thought you could outrun me.
Take me home, my good man!
Well, we found a weapon, huh? Moving, you rubberneckers.
So anyway guys, gonna go ahead and move into Alderney for the rest of the video. Patrolling North Alderney for a bit. An assault call is she happening right outside the police station at the minute.
What the hell?
I wouldn't follow you, buddy.
This is the
The fuck?
LCPD! Bunch of bullies!
F9. Come on, buddy. Run, run as fast as you can. You can catch me on the gingerbread man. Lol, lol, lol. Who remembers that rhyme as a kid? Whoops. Funny thing is, she probably doesn't have anywhere to go. Alright. Om nom nom, chewing gum. Yeah, green light. See? Green light. Oh boy. Why do I put up with all these domestic calls? Looks like we've got some public order disturbance inside the bike shop. Are you kidding me, Ryan? That's it. And we're just going to leave this guy where he is for now. Nice bikes. Sorry about the window. See what's going, what else is going on in North Aldenity. Drug deal in progress. Oh no. Okay. Shots fired. Code for him. Oh yeah, went to see the new Act of Valor movie today, which was pretty awesome, has to be said. Liked it a lot.
Where'd you get your license, Ringo?
It's like probably one of the best movies so far that I've seen in 2012. Although, to be fair, I've only seen, like, six movies so far in this year, so There's nothing really much to that.
You foreigners ought to learn how to drive.
Looks like we got another shots fired call. Just. Oh boy. So code 4 here, guys. Oops, sorry fellas. Drug deal in West Dyke.
Come on already!
Oh my god. Oh wait.
I don't talk business with
ain't got time for this shit.
Oh look, and there's some spare shotgun ammo which we may need. Yoink. Fucking hell. The bellish 55 way to take down both the drug suspects.
This is control. Suspect taken down.
Let's go ahead and get some equipment from the trunk. Got some armor and there's some health nearby on the radar. We'll go ahead and take. No, we're gonna quickly drive to the health.
Hey, move it before I move it for you.
That is not good.
And it appears to be in the parking lot. Oh, actually, it's in the staircase there. So we'll go ahead and my player's clothes are absolutely filthy. Oh, it's on the other side of here. Should be somewhere here. Ah, that's probably all the way. Upstairs. Oh joy. Here it is. Wait, what? So it's gotta be outside again. You motherfucking joking me. So it's on one of these levels. Ugh. Why do I have to search these levels individually? No fun at all. Not this one. This radar may be faulty. Out the way, bitch. There it is. Yay! First aid.
Doctor say no more sodium.
Out the way, security guard, fat man, person, dude, thing. Right. Just clean player clothes. There we go. And now I'm someone else. What the fuck? Oh well. Okay. We are going the completely wrong way.
Found in a black sedan.
There they go. Drift. M59 in pursuit of a black two-door Willard faction heading eastbound on Hubbard Avenue. As you can tell, guys, I'm probably like really tired. I'm heading northbound on Catskill from Hubbard. Westbound from Catskill onto Panhandle. See if we can go ahead and get these guys with a smooth pit maneuver. The best of pit maneuvers, I'll admit. This guy really doesn't want to be spun out, does he? And I don't want to, like, actually wreck my vehicle, because it would probably total my vehicle if I did go T-boning into him just to pit him. There we go. And I missed the parked cars. Result. And now they're going the completely wrong way. Luckily for us, backup has arrived. As well as the sheriff's office. Oh, oh god. And of course, the AIs being the AIs that they are, would go crashing into each other. Sheriff's office around it as well though. Oh, he's spun around. Oh! Fucking hell. Wait your turn on the flag. What are they doing? As you can tell, guys, AI don't help much. Oh dear, retardation. Okay guys, just had a bit of a skip there because I needed to go. Oh my god, Sheriff's Office. I needed to do something for my dad. Sheriff Office, being the complete crap they are. Oh, you have got to be kidding me.